Our greatest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our greatest fear is that we're powerful beyond measure. It is our light, not our darkness, that most frightens us. We ask ourselves, who am I to be beautiful, talented, intelligent, fabulous? Actually, who are you not to be? You are a child of God. Your playing small does not serve the world. There is nothing enlightened about shrinking around other people so that they won't feel small around you. We were born to make manifest the glory of God that is within us. It is not just in some of us, it's in everyone.
There's no, no fun. Run to! stop!